I woke up today in London as the plane was touching down. All I could think about was Monday. Maybe I'd be back around if this keeps me. Ακούω. Πού θέλεις να πάμε πρώτα? Τι θέλεις να δεις?
Παντού. Θέλω να με πάρεις παντού. Ήρθα δύο φορές στο Λονδίνο, αλλά ήταν μόνο για δύο μέρες.
Είδες τίποτε που Λονδίνο
δεν είναι? Δύο πράγματα. Πήγαμε συνέχεια σε εστιατόρια που τρώαμε. Πήγα μια φορά θέατρο όμως.
Οκ. Λοιπόν, το Λονδίνο θα είναι η δική μας πόλη. Το πρώτο μας ταξίδι. Ακούω. Σειρά πρώτα ερώτητας. Πού πάμε πρώτα?
Θέλω να με πάρεις στο Πικαντήλι. Και θέλω να με πάρεις στο London Eye. Και ας σταματάμε τη σώμα θέλω.
All I think about is you.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good.
How are you? How's your trip?
It's all right.
Good.
Bad.
Take it back.
I just can't wait to get back home.
Tired.
I am.
Are you hungry? Shop. Must have already got enough fries.
Oh, no, thank you. Magala. I'm having tea.
Wow. The man just loves his tea. Okay, first question. Why on earth didn't just call us to pick you up at the airport? That's like ridiculous, seriously.
I didn't want to put you through trouble, man.
Oh, that'd be stupid. On. We would have done that for you, definitely. So, how's the situation with Ella and I? Is it better or is it the same?
It breaks my heart
exactly
cause
the same.
I know you're the one for me.
Okay, we should do something. We should go out.
Yes.
We should do that.
You know, I think...
Okay, finish your tea. You're going to freshen up. I'm going to get changed. And then we'll go out. Yeah?
We'll do that. Drink.
I can't bear to see you like this.
Come on, finish your tea. Drink up.
We're Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go,
Andrea, what are you thinking about again?
Elena. Do you remember last year right here? You were so lonely and depressed.
Yeah.
I was miserable too, remember?
Yeah. Elena wanted to go for Italian. We tried to book a table for three, but they wouldn't book us in. We had to be four.
Oh my God, this is why you called me to come along with you.
Come on, as if you didn't know.
I did, and I'm so surprised right now.
Yes, if you didn't know.
No, I didn't. Look, I look surprised. I didn't know, obviously.
Yes, you did.
I didn't. I'm not proud. You just had this huge crush on me. You loved me.
No, I didn't. You loved
yes,
me.
You did.
I'm so proud of you guys. Honestly.
So how's it going with that girl?
Danai?
Nere.
I told you, man, nothing's going on. I'm just trying to keep her away from drugs. That's all.
Would you like to watch a movie? Does the last Jennifer's Aniston movie? It's hot.
Hey!